Joshua. And are you willing to give her off to Dan to be forever well?
Yes.
Offer if you please come down.
Dan, do you promise to forever love Andrea?
I do.
Andrea, I'm going to ask you the same.
Yes.
Alrighty. Bad, she was ready for that. So enough of with that sappy stuff. Let's go ahead and get down to business. So we have gathered here today to share the union of Andrea and Dan. Before we talk about our vows today, Dan would like to say a few things. So Dan, it's all you.
I want to start out by acknowledging my mother and father who couldn't be here today, but I know they're here with me in spirit, and I am grateful to them. Andrea, 9.5 years ago we met, and I saw in you what I see in you today. Your obvious beauty, your heart, your soul, and your determination. And at that time, despite all that, I walked away. And I walked away, you know, it's used as a lame excuse when couples break up. It's me, not you. But in this case, it was me, not you. I can assure you. I didn't feel worthy. I was in a dark place. And I certainly didn't feel lovable. And when I walked away, I knew that I may have walked out on my last chance at a meaningful love. Fast forward 7 years and I'm in the hospital in the middle of the pandemic, scared, alone. And although you weren't the first person I called, I did eventually call you. And you said, I'm coming. And I said, no, don't worry about it. And you're like, no, I'm coming. I said, no, it's okay. I'm coming, be quiet, I'll be there. And I've learned a few things in this life, and one of those things is never get in the way of a determined woman, especially this one. And oh, by the way, I'd be remiss if I didn't say that when I called her, she was on a date and she left to come take care of me.
I did.
But seriously, I mean, come on. Just kidding. And when you got there, you advocated for me when I couldn't speak for myself. And you, when I got home, you made me dinners, and you bandaged me when I couldn't even look at myself. You took me to doctor's appointments, and there were a lot of doctor's appointments.
And now I'm going.
It's okay. I'll be there. And one day we were driving home from a doctor's appointment, and I was in my head, or at least I thought I was. I said out loud, who's going to love me now? And you looked at me and said, I will. And the second thought was, she's crazy. We never made it official, you know, you want to go steady?
Yes.
Because we never made it official. We took the local train to this station.
Yes.
But I am very grateful to be here today with you, my love. I do want to say to that little baby girl over there and to Cassius, Pop loves you very much. And Mariah, we talked before, can't wait. I look forward to getting to know you better. I only met you this week, but I think you are extraordinary. To Mia, Kaya, Darian, and Camila, I love you guys. And to Grandmommy.
You're not here yet.
I know she's not here yet, but I want her to know that my mother will always be number one in my heart, but Grandmommy is a close number two. So, in the immortal words of Kaya, let's do this.
So. All right, and before we get there, I believe Nyssa would like to sing a song.
Hazel?
Andre and Dan will now exchange rings as a symbol of their love and commitment to each other. Rings are a precious metal, made more precious by wearing them. Your wedding ring is a circle and a symbol of endless love. So Dan, if you will take the ring and put it on Andre's left hand, repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a daily reminder.
As a daily reminder.
Of my love for you forever.
As my love for you forever.
All right, let's get Andrea's ring here. Or Dan's ring, rather. Andrea, if you'll take the ring and put it on Dan's left hand and repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a daily reminder.
As a daily reminder.
Of my love for you forever.
Of my love for you forever. The fingers are spinning.
By the power vested in me, it is my honor and privilege to present the newlyweds, Dan and Andrea. You may seal the deal by kissing your bride of many, many more kisses to come.